Police in the Dominican Republic arrested two men suspected of robbing Orioles pitcher Miguel Castro. On his way to practice at a baseball stadium Tuesday, three men approached Castro, stole his gold chains at gunpoint, then escaped. The pitcher says one of the men tried to shoot him, but the gun jammed. After the arrest, National Police also recovered Castro's two gold chains. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.